miserable little smackhead. Get the hell out.
Hey, I pay my rent, bitch.
All right, I got civil rights.
Jesse, come on. No, come on.
I pay my rent.
You're going back to rehab today, now.
Look, as it so happens, we were just talking about that now.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I was gonna tell you, okay, if you would just let me.
18 months. You have been clean for 18 months, Jane. Why? Why do you do it?
I backslid, okay? Like what? What, you think I'm proud of this? Like I do it on purpose?
Lying to me. Shacking up and using with this scumbag, this loser.
Hey, it takes one to know one.
His name is Jesse, Dad, and you don't know the first thing about him. We talk about rehab every night. It's his idea.
You talk about rehab? Well, gee, isn't that wonderful?
Thank you for not being judgmental 24 hours a day. Because that's exactly what I need, to be judged all the time!
Okay. You know what you need? I'll tell you exactly what you need.
Well, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I am calling the police.
Dad, no, don't!
Come on! Come on!
Yes, I would like to report drug use in a building that I own.
Dad!
No, it's ongoing.
Daddy.
It's illegal activity. I'd like to talk to somebody.
Daddy, no!
Would you connect me, please?
Fine, we'll go to rehab.
Tomorrow.
Now, how did I know you wouldn't be answering your phone? I'm on my way. I'm going to be there momentarily. I expect you on the porch, bag packed, ready to go. No excuses.
Sir, you may not want to be here for this.
Well, I just woke up and I found her. That's all I know.
What's her date of birth? Sir. Your daughter's date of birth?
April 4th, 1982.
Okay. And mother's maiden name and place of birth?
My mother?
Your daughter's
Bishop.